No?
Alright guys, we're getting closer and closer to my man. So, this kid was saying that I'm gonna be scared because of the turbulence and all that. None of that, bro. There's nothing for me.
None of that, late. None of that, mate.
So, Chris, lift it up a little bit. So, crazy part is that this kid chose my seat. So, I'm gonna be sitting in the middle.
Nah, I chose your seat, bro. I chose your seat because when I called you, when I called him, this dude didn't want to answer the phone, so I had to do what I had to do. He didn't answer, and every time he calls me, I answer on the first ring. Facts or not?
Yeah.
All right, so he don't want to answer the phone, so I'm here.
So yeah, I'm going to be no window seat for me today.
Yeah, it's mad bright in here. I had to, bro. So yeah, boys and girls, we just landed.
Gentlemen and women. Ladies and gentlemen.
Good, ladies and gentlemen. We just landed.
I'm not telling you this is a line for
the bathroom. Yes, there's more. There's more bathrooms, bro. You're gonna... Oh, that's for the ladies.
Action.
We are here. So, I don't know what we're gonna do now. We might go to his uncle's place. Maybe grab something to eat, or just go straight to the gym. But I don't think we're gonna do that. It's nice out, finally. It's a big change from Boston weather. So, I'm excited to get this content out, get these experiences, start doing them, and just start living life here in Miami.
Sir.
So we're gonna get turned up. Turn me up, Kip.
When we get onto the bridge, you gotta turn around.
Oh,
that
way.
I can, bro. I get this.
I can, bro.
Oh, shit.
This is how we get it. This is the new pre-workout.
Pre-workout, about to go South Beach.
It's a pre-workout.
Hit the gym.
Warm me up. Salute me, familia.
Skull.
Dev, get used to all of this every single. Hold on.
Dead ass,
get used to this every single day.
I have one on the way every day.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah. You know, I can get a pump here. Like, the only thing I train here is arms and delts. Like, anything else, I can.
This is amazing.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Nice.
Okay. Where you get this energy from? Yeah. All right, big dog. All right, big dog. Yeah. All right, big dog. Shit.
You got to do it now.
I don't know if I can do it.
I can't even do one. I
retract your scapula. Yeah, yeah. Jeez.
Yo, your boy. Fun, man. Throwing your pool view.
Essa piscina fecha aqui, ó.
Não fecha, mano.
Fica bem quente,
né? Yeah.
Good Brits in my
city.
Man,
that one.
Man, yes.
Yeah.
Turn it up, Brit. We're in Miami, man.
We're experiencing it right now.
Yeah, you guys control the music.
We're experiencing it right
sir,
now.
DJ Cloud.
I already can tell, like, I can, like, feel how it is.
That's crazy.
See what I'm saying?
Say what?
It sounds like a Jesus show.
What? That shit is in it.
Bro, your face looks like a gingerbread.
It's in a jar for real.
What are you guys doing? Go.
He said my face looks like a gingerbread, bro. What?
Or like Gabriel Jesus, you know, in the soccer.
Because of the cheeks?
Yeah.
I'm playing the song myself.
It's gonna come on like this, bro. Yeah, we just finished the first session of the books.
Oh, you went put that.
I'm gonna get one from here, maybe.
John, where
do
you record?
Huh?
Where do you record?
The first day he smoked a cigar, exactly where it was.
Did you guys like the cigar?
That's pretty good.
All right, what's going on, guys? It's another. We just woke up. It's like around 11 a.m. We're gonna go downstairs. Get something to eat real quick, and then I don't know if we're gonna go to the beach or, you know, just do something, but it's hella beautiful outside. It's crazy. The bird breakfast burrito. They got a little.
So what'd you get? The burrito with the shrimp or not?
Nah,
dang.
That one was a shrimp and avocado BLT. This is just like a burrito. And you got almond.
It's a smack.
Until, you know, the last ball to be hit, because you wanted to get the black one, so I took the dubs. All right.
Jesus. that workout. Did a little bit of everything. Chest, shoulders, arms, back, everything. So yeah, really nice gym.
And yeah, let's just get this done.
I'm gonna buy $1,000 camera when I get back.
Camera?
Camera, yeah.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Trying to get serious. I thought I was serious, but...
I wish $1,000 on nutrition course.
Yeah.
What was the true purpose, son?
Of what?
Getting that $1,000 nutrition piece. I'm not zooming in. It's regular. It's regular right now.
Oh. You know, that's the best new certification for nutrition in the world, so I want to be the best. I gotta learn from the best. Are you retarded?
So a couple, and he got four of these.
Yeah, that's a couple.
If Shows were to get into bodybuilding, I'll call him the Green Giant. Because he's vegan. Shows.
Grocery. Dude, we're losing
some guys.
Oh,
I got
the
car. He's gonna have the pee.
The other bag,
bro.
Which one?
He was gonna put it on top. Who the fuck puts water on top? Alright, go ahead. Huh? Pump it out.
Is this it, bro? So, this is what we got.
Let's go, nigga. This thing is waiting.
Oh, he left.
Why are you trying to show what we got here, bro? Here, bruv. Bruv. Bruv.
I'll test the special drink. Yeah, I won't test the special drink.
You won't?
I won't. Watch for the special drinks.
Specialty drinks. That was specialty drinks.
Huh?
That was specialty drinks.
Right?
Yeah, he said soft drinks.
So I said specialty.
All right, y'all. So, back in this pool. Enjoy ourselves. We already took some photos. We're going to keep on taking more photos. Just chilling, relaxing. We're going to do a little race.
Huh?
Yeah, take it home because I'm not helping you find that shit down there.
Who do you think is the fastest swimmer? Me.
We'll see today who's the fastest swimmer.
Let's go, baby. For the YouTube.
So I'm
cool. Yep. And then you're bringing your knee to your chest. And you're going to flip. Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah.
How was it?
It was good.
Right now we're getting ready to go out. I'm not sure where we're going out, but yeah.
Looking fresh and dippy.
What kind of shirt is that?
Huh?
What kind of shirt is that?
Polo. Polo oversized, dry shoes.
And then you know I got my Playboy shirt.
Playboy shirt, that shit is fucking fire. I'm not even gonna hold you. That shit, y'all never want to buy it. You get something when you don't want it, I'm buying it. You have to be a Playboy to use that. You can't just wear the Playboy shit.
Yeah, I'm not wearing those shit.
You can't be a Playboy and wear that, John. You can't be a Playboy. You cannot not be a Playboy and wear something like that. That shit's for certified. That means you went to a university of Playboys.
Let's go at the beginning. You got that. You can jump there.
You know what? Touch this one first. Go ahead.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Yes, sir. You naked as shit.
Bro, what kind of freaking socks are those? What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
Honey, just stop making a mess.
They will make a mess.
They're fine.
They're kids.
Honey, they're fine. They're not kids.
Man, when you just had to take a shit, this is shit.
Look at how he's sitting. He looks like that thing from the Lord of Rings.
The skinny guy?
That skinny guy. You should have.
Yep, we here. Yeah, Miami Beach. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Like I said before,
it's been 4 years since I came here.
Four damn long years, but now I'm back. I'm gonna take some pictures. See how the water is. Maybe learn how to do a backflip.
And yeah, just enjoy ourselves. We're in Miami.
Living life to the fullest. Thank God every day. And this is what we do now. Let's go.
Yo, look
at sir.
Yeah, this is mad cold.
Yeah, it's cold as fuck.
You only live life once.
Yeah.
Thank you.
finished, y'all. Just finished jet skiing. Unbelievable experience. I'm away for the airplane to fly by. So that's it for that jet ski. Tired as hell. Tired as hell. They go fast. You gotta take a shit. I gotta take a shit too. It's the second one. You took one before coming here. So yeah, we've been eating a lot. Going out every day. And yeah, living our lives out here in Miami.
It's good, bro.
Where we're supposed to be. We're taking every opportunity and chance that we can. And making the most out of it. This is just the beginning of what I was telling him.
That if Texas next.
Yeah, Texas. But if we put our, we start working, put our head down, we just get the work done, then this is somewhere very soon that we can be here and, you know, enjoy and make this like our life, our lifestyle. And that's the goal that I set on myself and I'm gonna work towards. So, this is the end right here, but we gotta keep it going like this. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da da da. La da 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 da. All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. Oh, happy birthday.
Look, bro.
You're 21, bro.
You're 21.
We ate out all the time. Every single time you go to eat out, we'd say it wasn't fun.
Every time. I'd be safe in war if I was in L.A.
It still worked.
One time, though. That's how you know we didn't work. Shit.
What's going on, guys? We're back at the airport.
Fuck, I'm pissed.
We're back at the airport.
Scrolling through Tinder.
Scrolling through Tinder, I guess. But the trip is done. Like he just said in his, I don't know what you should call it. We were supposed to come here for like gym. But we just ended up, you know, drinking and getting high and just enjoying ourselves too much. So, but when we get back, yeah, The content will be back up even better, even more serious now because the days are getting closer to the competition. So that's what we're, you know, trying to focus on. But yeah, it was a great experience. You know, we basically like dipped our foot down in this trip to see how it is living this lifestyle, living in Miami and stuff. So now that, you know, we're gonna manifest this energy, this lifestyle, and then hopefully, you know, one day you'll catch us here and we'll start, you know, making our lives out here in Miami or like another state. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm in the plane. There's no second guessing, yeah, we're gonna wear the crown. Cause we will stand, we will fight, we won't stop until you all see we're the new kings. At first, you just ignored us like we're a passing fad. But then